take a look at how I made this little paint bucket that works like as a pencil holder or something. It's pretty cool. That's it.